Four helicopters took off from the resort shortly after midnight in dense fog, heading for Chicago when one plowed into a mountainside.